guys, it's Jasmine.
Girl.
Oh, fuck, it's Lydia.
This is.
They're gonna introduce me.
It's Lydia. We're at Raw, guys.
This is our first vlog we put on YouTube.
Look it! For Valentine's Day, Jasmine.
Oh, wait, jump.
You didn't know that? Oh, oh my god.
A grandma
moment. Let's go to the changing room and I don't wear this. Yes, come on, wear it. Guys, 10 likes and Jasmine will wear this.
We'll come back.
We'll come back tomorrow. Now. Oh, look at this shirt.
Do you guys look?
Do you guys know Lydia's favorite color?
Blue.
So
not like that.
It's perfect.
Not like that.
Here, take it.
Oh,
you
can have it now. Oh,
Jasmine.
What the, how
do you wear
that?
How do you wear that?
Wait.
Your chi-chi's going here?
Ew, wait.
Dude. Tell me who chi-chi's fit in here.
Mine. Mine are small.
Go try them. I dare you to try it on.
I'm not trying nothing on. Wait, this is not ugly. Look, this is not that ugly. Is it?
No.
Guys, is this ugly?
Dude, it's $10.
But I don't like the material. Oh, look, this is Lydia's best friend.
Who the fuck is that?
She looks like my teacher.
You just did it to your teacher, so rude.
It's
okay. Let's try just try to find one of those things that holds it.
There has to be over there.
I go. I buy one for sure. And we have to keep up with this.
Okay.
Guys, you hear that?
We're not doing it on my phone, so I don't have to leave.
Your phone sucks.
These are for nurses. Where?
For me.
You're calling them ugly.
I mean, I'm not wearing them. I'm wearing my Crocs. I wear Crocs. Okay, guys, we're gonna find a shoe for Jasmine to wear. Okay, gotta help me. Let me go over there.
She make her try on these.
No,
it's a two. What's her size?
Oh shoot, she doesn't wear the size. Let's go back to her size. These. I dare you to wear these.
No, you get these and I get these.
They're Crocs, so look at.
Oh yeah, I saw a girl who had those.
But like, who will wear these? I dare you to wear those. Girl. Wear those right now. Wow. Walk around. Give us. Oh, I buy you these.
Not that ugly.
Dude, Ross has some heat right now. They got Adidas, guys. Look at these. They got shoes for the tias.
These are
not
ugly. Oh, never mind.
The shoes for the tias, guys. No. Take these to Mexico. Mm-hmm. You know, for your...
The letters?
No, I'm good. I'm too caught for that. We got the polo. We're gonna go find a thing to hold up our phone for them to doing us all the time. They got some lashes.
They're
like the ones I have at home. You want some lotion?
Jasmine has a lot of lotion, so you know why?
I don't even use some.
That's what I'm
for other things, though.
You gotta show them what birds I'm here to.
Yeah.
And it's gonna give you, like, attention from all the boys.
Yeah! That's what it's for.
Good. You can buy your wigs here. Your eyelashes here.
So come to Southland Mall.
It comes some. You get some shoes here. Oh. You get jewelry here.
This last time I was more Carnelian.
Yeah, man, there's like two people there. Calm down.
They take it off for their little business.
I'm kind of dumb, because I think you can buy them in bulk for a little bit more cheaper.
I don't think it's even just...
Maybe.
I got it.
You want to look?
Oh.
We're going upstairs, guys.
That's the first time I've posted that we're here.
We are. It's been...
No, like, I'm a
story. It's been almost 33 minutes. Holy crap.
You have to cut it short and even edit it if you're trying to put it on YouTube.
Should we edit here?
Yeah.
Okay,
but
guys.
We'll be back. We need a little transition.
Okay, guys. So we bought something.
We bought a little kit. $7. Amazing. We need one.
Huh? Finally, it looks like I have like a red eye.
We're opening it right now. a little unboxing video.
Fuck, it's like stuck in each corner.
Don't never let me open things because
mostly if you don't want to ruin the box.
Okay.
There's something else in there, right?
Here's your shirt on my phone. Because that one's gonna be the editor.
Yeah. It needs batteries.
We need batteries.
We're not gonna be having the flashlight run in the mall.
No, we're not gonna have that.
Not today.
Okay.
How are we gonna put that?
No, it's right.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot this on. It breaks on us.
Okay, so we're in the store right now.
Okay.
No, because it's so nice. It's like.
It was only $7. Oh,
okay. Technically, it was $9.
Oh my god.
Wait, you look so nice. Guys,
okay, we're gonna finish off in my phone. So,
okay.
Bye, guys.
So, we'll be back if we make another purchase.
Bye.
What store is it?
No.
She's trying on Crocs.
They're so cheap, guys.
There's a cute ass guy there.
Are they too big on me?
No.
Look fine?
It's fine.
We're not married.
She looks like Bigfoot.
Oh, Lord.
Which one
of them? What size are you then?
I don't know. You need a men's 8. I need a men's 7.5.
I have someone, the cute guys over there. Oh, he has the shoes that look like Nintendo. What the hell?
Perfect.
Yes.
They're meant to be.
Yep.
They're meant to be because they're right there.
Check the price. See if it has a little orange sticker. Oh. $29.98. That's not bad because they're like $60. Should I get the yellow ones?
Go.
They're my size. Okay, hold it.
Okay, hold on. My pants are coming out.
More yellow. Oh, the pink one. That's too pink though. Or do you like that? Guys.
Yeah, girl, I'm looking at it.
She's like a banana. She came like.
Not even these ones, so the purple ones.
But these are more popular though. You can probably find these. You want to try on the pink ones? She said no, guys. She said yellow's too much. She's like a banana.
Okay,
Want to record? Okay, here you go, come on. Stand by them.
There's a long ass line.
Okay. You did?
I did it.
Should I?
Yes. Hey guys, we'll be back. We'll see. We'll be back, guys. Okay?
We're
gonna end
it here.
It's just a run one.
Yeah,
so
we're gonna stop. We're getting tired. Devin wants to go home.
I'm gonna go pee.
She's gonna go pee hella bad. So we're gonna end it here. Next time we see each other for Valentine's Day, so we have to. We're gonna record that.
We're gonna Olive Garden.
We're gonna Olive Garden. We're gonna start our fits.
Yup.
So get, you know.
And that's it. That's the thing.
Hey, this is what we bought. It's
too slow. So our schedule is gonna be for Valentine's, a Bad Bunny concert, and maybe for my birthday.
Yes. Okay. So here. Valentine's theme. Honestly, fuck Valentine's.
We're gonna go as friends, guys. I'm thinking things.
Let's go later. I know. My dad thought I was lesbian because I don't hang out with you. What the fuck? What?
We support them, but like, you know.
Okay.
Wait,
after Valentine's. Oh. Say we're gonna go to Olive Garden and we're gonna look at white rich people.
Yeah, we're gonna Olive Garden. Even though we're poor as fuck.
It's fine. I'm gonna go to work anyways. After that, Lydia's birthday.
No, Bad Bunny concert. Isn't Lydia's birthday?
Oh, yeah. Bad Bunny concert, which is March 5th.
4th.
5th? 3rd.
3rd.
Oh, you're really stupid. That's the 3rd, so we're going to record that a little bit. So we don't, at least we don't get in trouble.
No, Lydia's birthday.
And then we see what's going on after that.
I don't think there's
Easter. We
don't see each other on Easter.
We're going to have like a little Easter hunt.
Yeah. Okay, anyways. We're leaving already, so we're gonna go. Okay, guys.
Follow me at Cupidart.
Follow me at Lydia9515. Okay, bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.